Christmas party was a drag. Marjorie from accounting got bagged. Music was awful, the eggnog was weak, and so was my boss's excuse that put Marjorie's family out in the street. Merry Christmas, I hope you've got a job. I know the economy's in a slump, but just keep faith in God. And of course, don't forget Donald Trump. Whoa, 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 Donald Trump. Whoa, 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 whoa. This year's Christmas party's gonna be a blast. I'm gonna sit on top of the Xerox machine making copies of my ass. And I'll pin one up on my boss's windshield just before I leave, with a note that reads, I've gone to find Marjorie. Merry Christmas, I hope you miss me. Merry Christmas, I hope you got a job. I know the economy's in a slump, but just keep faith in God. And of course, don't forget Donald Trump. Whoa, 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 Donald Trump. Whoa, 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 whoa. Next year's Christmas party, well, I don't think I'll go. And neither will anyone else, 'cause Trump's gonna build a wall around Mexico. And maybe down there they'll be drinking eggnog. Maybe up here we'll all have great jobs, but I bet we'll be getting shot on the Rio Grande, trying to smuggle our dreams out of the promised land. Merry Christmas, I hope you got a job. I know the economy's in a slump, but just keep faith in God. And of course, don't forget Christmas, you can have my fucking job. 'Cause I work for minimum wage down at the dump, and I just lost faith in God. And motherfuck that cocksucker, Donald Trump.
Thank you very much. Let's make America great again.